it's not only important for gay people. If there's intolerance, there's injustice being waged against people, we feel that. Because in the end, we're all in this together. So the aria that we're choosing is Dido's Lament. And essentially, it's a woman who is dying, and she asks for a kind of absolution, saying, you know, when I am in the earth, I hope that I haven't created any trouble. But please remember me. But don't remember my fate. And I think, in particular, when we're looking at people who have been murdered simply because of who they are, their death creates a kind of trouble because it's so unsettling. But if we remember their voices saying, remember me, then it's a clear path forward.
Screw. Thank you.